it's a video from my good buddy Harold Yarkey. Harold, I'm at just on the west side of Revelstoke, heading out of town. And just got a tweet from Harold. He told me he went to high school. He was born in Golden, just up the road. I stopped there for lunch. And Harold, I'm sure you wouldn't recognize the burg since you were here last. As with all small towns in North America, it's got the standard strip of gas stations and fast food joints out by the highway. I've just come through the historic downtown, and I'm heading west. And that bear that I showed you over there, that's part of a commemoration of the Millennial Project in 2001. Let me tell you a little more here, but you saw it on there briefly. But in recognition and appreciation of the contributions towards the 2001 Community Enhancement Program, Millennium Gateway Project. And I got to say, I'm really impressed with the development from Banff through Lake Louise in terms of the highway and whatnot, but we could certainly do with some lights in the rest of those tunnels through Rogers Pass. All right. That's all for now.